Hi guys, Edwin here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I will tell you something about acoustic guitar saddle. Okay, so there are many different materials used in acoustic guitar saddle. So the most common are plastic, then bone, brass, then some synthetic like Tusq, a new bone. Yeah, and today I have a sample here, plastic, Tusq, and bone saddle. So the question is, how would you know which is plastic, which is Tusq, and which is bone? Okay, so first thing to check, if you have hole at the bottom of the saddle. So definitely it is like a synthetic material, either plastic or something else. So I have here three samples of synthetic materials, so they all have holes at the bottom. That's the most common thing I notice about synthetic materials. So synthetic plastic is also a synthetic material. Okay, then for the bone, so that is natural bone, so it has no hole at the bottom. Yeah, so there are many different kinds of bone as well that is being used in acoustic guitars. There's like a cow bone, then camel bone, and other things, but this one is a camel bone. This is the most common one. I'm sorry, this one is a cow bone. This is the most common one. I think camel is more expensive. Yeah, and also there's like a ivory, but now it is I think it's illegal to use ivory. Okay, now that's the first thing you have to check for the material. Then the next thing is the drop test. So if you drop the saddle, you can hear if it is plastic or bone or Tusq. So I'll show you this one. So I have here a piece of wood. Then I will drop test the saddle. So first this one. So you can hear the sound of that one. Then this two, number two. Number three, number four. So you can hear there's like a differences in the tone. Okay, number one, I'll explain a little bit. So then number two. So for this one and two, these are both plastic, but this one is a little bit heavier. So it's like a harder material compared to this one. So even plastic has different composition as well, but you can see it is just like a bouncing a lot. Then, but for this one, the bone is a heavier material. Yeah, okay, and hear the sound. It's a more solid sound and less bouncing. Then for the Tusq, it's very easy to recognize because it's like a glass sound. See? Okay. And okay, that's about the drop test. The next thing that you can test if material is plastic, Tusq, or bone, if you do a sanding using a sandpaper. So for the bone material, you can smell the bone. Is like when you are having like a visit to a dentist, so the similar if and the dentist is cleaning your teeth, so it's just a similar smell when sanding bone. For the Tusq and plastic, you cannot really smell because it has no smell, but you can feel it's like a soft to sand. The plastic is softer than the Tusq, but the bone is really hard to sand. Yeah, so those are the three things that you can check with your saddle. So especially if you want to buy one or you want to replace your existing acoustic guitar saddle. Okay, so again, This is Edwin, and I hope you like this video and you learn something about this one. So please hit subscribe. So thank you for watching.